She could see her friends in the barnyard storing a little red hen. This is the story of the little red hen who wanted to bake some bread. She saw some friends in the barnyard, and to them she said, "Who would like to have some bread?
I would.
I would.
Oink the pig.
I would.
Quack the duck.
I would.
Purr the cat. Well, right. Okay, everybody wants a bread, right? Now she's going to ask for help.
We'll mix the flour.
Not I.
Oink the pig.
Not I.
Quack the duck.
Not I.
Purr the cat.
Well, right. I'll do it myself. Who will need the dough?
Not I, real loud.
Not I.
Oink the pig.
Not I.
Quack the duck.
Not I.
Purr the cat.
Well, right.
Throw up your arms. It's frustrating.
I'll do it myself. Who will bake the bread?
Not I.
Oink the pig.
Not I.
Quack the duck.
Not I.
Purr the cat.
Well, right. I'll do it myself.
No one wanted to help.
Hen did the chores.
Now the hen does everything herself.
And she baked the
bread's
bread.
Ready.
She saw her friends.
Now she's gonna see who wants to eat the bread.
And to let's say she said, "Who would like to eat some bread?
I would.
Oink the pig.
I would.
Quack the duck.
I would.
Purr the cat.
No, you won't. I'll eat it myself.